Anyway, aside from that, spent a few more pages this weekend on the Wikipedia, the official Saishin Roshi site. Thank you, have a good day.
Well, 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 isn't all this new information coming to light now? Christian Chandler, or should we call you Ian, which is your real name? Like, I really can't believe you and your audacity and the way you, like, pick on other people and stuff, and you pick fights on the internet, and when the real Chris Chandler comes around, you call him a troll and try to get all your fan base out to get him and try to steal his comic book ideas, and like, oh, this, I don't even know why he didn't call the police on you, because if anyone ever gave me drugs and, like, made me bleed and lock me in weird places like meat lockers. Of course, it's not really a meat locker. He was talking in code about something else, something you don't realize because you're spending too much time in your bedroom watching, you know, the Cleveland show, whatever that is. Is that from Family Guy, that Cleveland? I'm not sure. I've never seen it. But anyway, so yeah, he was calling us all lolly trolls. And I'm like, what's a lolly troll, really? And you're like, no, I'm the real one. You're like, just because you memorized the real Chris's birth certificate information, you realize he's from like Rockerville, Virginia. Like, sure, it's all just talk and stuff. Like, we have no real evidence or anything. Like, I've never seen, like, your mother show a birth certificate and stuff, and, like, driver's license with your real name. So I'm nothing to believe that it is really you, and you stole his medallion and stuff, and I can't believe it. And you're like, he's been through a hard time, the real guy, and you've, like, made him go around in the desert, and you had to fight the Aladdin people, and it's like, well, I don't know where you get off trying to, you know, act like such a tough guy, picking fights with Greg Mays and Clyde Cash, and like, I don't know if maybe you should just try to, like, maybe try to go to, like, a beauty pageant or something, because I don't really know what think you would win, Mr. Ian or Chris or whatever your real name is. Like, it's not fun when you, like, you pick fights on people and, like, you have a lot of kids watching and you're trying to act like a tough guy and stuff, and, like, maybe you're just jealous because he found the boyfriend-free girl and before you did, and maybe you got a lot of hatred inside you, but I think you need to take some time and chill out and maybe, like, make a video or apology to all of us for having to watch all this nonsense. Bye!